What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. And for today's video, what we're going to do is we're going to benchmark the PC that I built a couple of days ago. And if you have not seen the video, I'll put a link down in the description below. You guys could check it out. So what we're going to benchmark is Adobe Premiere Pro. We're going to have to see how long it takes to render out a 1440p 1 minute file. I'm also going to do the same thing for 7 Vegas Protein to see if there's any difference in rendering in each program. And also I'm going to do a Cinebench test. And this is not a gaming PC or anything like that, so just to see how it performs in games, and that is GTA 5. So first of all, before we begin, I'm gonna tell you the specs of this PC. This computer is rocking a Core i3-6100 Gigabyte H110MA motherboard, 8 gigabytes of DDR4 2400 megahertz, and a EVGA 400 watt power supply. And the case that I have for this is a Xeon Son 310 black case, and it has USB 3.0. so let's get into the benchmarks.